Hi, I'm Alina from the Capro team, and today I'll show you how to set up Pipedrive to Google Sheets integration. First of all, log in to use the software. In the top left corner, click the Add New Importer button. Name the importer. I'll go for the name Pipedrive Deals. Now I need to fill out the data source parameters. From the drop-down menu, select Pipedrive. Click Continue. To be able to pull data from Pipedrive, you need to connect your Pipedrive account. Log in to the account you want to import data from. Then click Continue to the app and close the pop-up window. Click Continue. Select a data category to import from in the drop-down menu. I'll pick Deals and will use the Deals Currency and Values Status Pipeline ID and other data to build a sales dashboard in Google Sheets. Filter ID lets you apply a filter to the Pipedrive data you'll be importing. For example, you can filter out deals of a specific pipeline, stage, date range, value, and so on. Let me show you how to get a filter ID. Navigate to Pipedrive and choose the data entity you want to filter. In my case, it's deals. Click on the filter button in the top right corner. In the drop-down menu, pick a predefined filter or create a custom one by clicking Add New Filter. I want to import all the won deals from the proposal stage. For that, I'll create a new filter and set it up with the required conditions. Once I save the filter, its unique URL with an ID is created. The number after the slash symbol is what you need to add to the filter ID field in Capro. Let me just copy it and paste it right here. If you want to import only specific columns from Pipedrive, specify their names in the field setting. Now it's time to set up your destination account and specify the spreadsheet and the sheet you will import data to. To do this, click Connect. Choose the account you want to connect to, sign in to it, review the contents of the access rights that you grant to Capro, and click Allow. Now, select a spreadsheet to import data. Here, you can select one of the existing sheets to import data to. By typing in the new name that doesn't exist yet, Capro will create a new sheet and then import data to it. These are the default settings, which I'm not going to change, so I'll just click Continue. Here, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want my spreadsheet to update on an hourly basis every day of the week, so I'm making a small amendment to the suggested schedule settings. Saturday and Sunday. Both the time preferences and the time zone are correct, so I won't change them. As the last step, click Save and Run. To see the imported dataset, click Open in the right top corner. That's how you do it! Set up your Pipedrive to Google Sheets integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capro has got you covered. Thanks for watching! Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support.